To study the history of the universe and locate exoplanets with potential life requires a space probe for tomorrow, the James Webb Space Telescope, that will operate 1.5 million kilometers above the Earth. Today, hundreds of design teams around the world have converged to design the telescope, but they only get one chance to get it right. Fundamental to success is a flawlessly designed, integrated instrument package, the eyes and the brain of the telescope. Design teams rely on world-class tools from the Siemens accelerator portfolio that work together to blur the boundaries between electrical and mechanical domains. First, designers relied on the Tanner Design Suite to create the critical custom IC that converts the analog images from the camera system to digital images that can be downloaded to Earth. Then, NX and TeamCenter were used to design, simulate, and manufacture a key instrument module. The Capital Software Suite assisted in the design of the electrical distribution system that connects the four instrument modules. Finally, Themap software is helping NASA simulate and analyze the structural and thermal performance of the James Webb Space Telescope. This determines how it will withstand the extreme temperature swings and vibrations experienced during launch and operating in deep space. All these tools contribute to creating a digital twin from the electronic chips to the entire system before manufacturing begins. Siemens Digital Industry Software, instrumental in bringing the James Webb Space Telescope to life.